earthier sound. It's less polished. A little rough around the edges.
Never had a whole lot of like a big guitar solo top moments, and we got a couple of those in there that I was happy with. It sounded really good.
A lot more about tone and everything being real, and I don't know, not everything being pristine, just being rock, you know, and just sounding right, being right.
Only not the Fair to Midland that you're used to, yet it, you know, it still is very much our style.